Welcome Shim Stars. Welcome to the mathematics class. Today we will understand how to find out common multiples and least common multiple, that is LCM. For this, let us understand the activity 2. Question number 1. List the first 10 multiples of the following numbers. Find the common multiples and write the LCM also. See students, now we will start with the first part, that is A, 2 and 3. First we have to write 10 multiples of 2, first 10 multiples of 2. Then we will write first 10 multiples of 3. See students here, see first I have written first 10 multiples of 2. See multiples of 2 are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18 and 20. And first 10 multiples of 3 are 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27 and 30. Now we will circle the common multiples. See, 6 is common in both. You can see here, 6 is there. And here also 6 is there. So 6 is common in both. Same ways 12. See, you can see 12. Okay, 12 is also common. Now other number. Here you can see 18. 18 is also common. Okay, so now we have got 3 common multiples. See, we have got 3 common multiples, that is 6, 12 and 18. Now LCM means lowest common multiple. So the lowest amongst these three will is 6. So LCM is 6. Now I'll do H part, that is I have to find the first 10 multiples of 15 and 18 first, and then I'll find out common multiples and then the LCM. Okay. So let us start with writing first 10 multiples of 15. 15 ones are 15, 15 twos are 30, 15 threes are 45, 15 fours are 60, 75, 90, 105, 135, and then it is 150. Now I'll write the multiples of 18. That is 18. 18 twos are 36. 18 threes are 54. 72. 90. 108. 126. 144. Then 162. And 18 tens are 180. Okay, now these are the multiples. Now let us find out the common multiple. See, the common multiple here I can see, yes, 90. 90 is here also and 90 is here also. So I have got the first multiple. Now here I have left 120. Okay, now so I have got only one common multiple, which is 90. So LCM is also 90. Question number 2. List the multiples of 12, 15 and 20 and circle the common multiples and then find the LCM. Students, here first we will write the multiples of 12, 15 and 20. See students, first I'll write the multiples of 12. See, 12 ones are 12, 24, 36. These are the multiples of 12. Then I have written first 10 multiples of 15. And then I have written first 10 multiples of 20. Okay, now I will find the common multiples. That is the that should be common in all the three. In 12 also, in 15 also and in 20 also. Okay, so you can see here 60. This 60 is common in all the three. Okay, so I have got the first common multiple is 60. Okay, now the second common multiple here, yes, I can see 120. See here, 120 is also there in all the three. See, so second common multiple I have got here 120. So now LCM will be the least amongst these two, that is 60. So LCM is 60. Question number 4. The first common multiple of 6 and 15 is 30. The second common multiple of 6 and 15 is 60. Find the third, fourth and fifth common multiple of 6 and 15. See students, here the first and second common multiple is given. First common multiple is given 30. Second common multiple is given 60. So third common multiple will be 30 into 2. That is, you have to just multiply the first common multiple, that is the LCM. First common multiple means it is the least common multiple, means it is the LCM. Okay, you have to just multiply the LCM with the counting number. See, here I am multiplying LCM by 1. Here this is the first common multiple only. So here I am multiplying the LCM, that is 30 by 2. See, 30 into 2, which is 60. So for the third common multiple, I'll multiply 30 with 3. For the fourth common multiple, I'll multiply 30 with 4, that is 120. For fifth common multiple, I'll multiply 30 with 5, that is 150. It means we have to find out the next common multiple. We have to multiply the LCM with that, the counting number. Okay, like for the second multiple, you will multiply LCM with 2. For the third common multiple, you will multiply the LCM with 3. Likewise. Okay, now question number 5 is also same, that you will do yourself. Now let us do question number 6. Study the diagram carefully and answer the questions. Students, you have to listen this question very carefully because this is the activity based question, and in the next Zoom class you have to show me this question. You have to do this activity, you have to paste this activity in your maths notebook, and you will show me this activity in the Zoom class. So please listen this carefully. First of all, let us understand what this question is. See, in this question you can see two circles, one with the yellow color and one with the blue color. In the yellow colored circle, I have written all the multiple of 6. See, A part is list the multiples of 6. So the yellow portion, you can see here we will write here all the multiples of 6 are written. That is 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, 36, 54, 66. All these are multiples of 6. The yellow portion and the green portion. This circle, first one. And in the next circle, that is the blue circle, I have written the multiples of 9. 9, 9 twos are 18, 9 threes are 27, 9 fours are 36, 9 fives are 45, 9 sixes are 54, 9 sevens are 63, 9 eights are 72, 9 nines are 81. So the blue portion and the green portion. Here, in the second circle, I have written the multiples of 9. Then list the common multiples of 6 and 9. The green portion is the common multiples, that is 6, 18, 36, 54 and 72. Students, they are the common multiples are in the green portion, because when you mix the two colors, that is the yellow and blue, it will become green. Students, you will take a A4 size sheet of white color. You will cut two circles. On the one circle you will write all the multiples of 6, and on the another circle you will write all the multiples of 9. Then you will paste the two circles like this, and then you will color the first circle with the yellow color and the second circle with the blue color. You can see where the yellow and the blue color overlaps, it will automatically convert to green color because the mixture of yellow and blue is green. So it will automatically convert to green color. So it means the common multiples will represent the green portion. The numbers in the green portion will represent the common multiples. So students, we have to do this activity, and in the next Zoom class you will show me this. With this, your activity 2 is completed. That's all for today, Shamstars. Thank you. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom.